Domenico?
Well, Matt mentioned change and Trump and change. I'm looking at White House changes. Yeah. You know, Reince Priebus, the chief of staff, as well as Sean Spicer, the new press secretary, have promised all kinds of different changes to the protocol at the White House. They haven't been specific about what they would wind up doing, but things like press conferences and assigned seating, which sounds kind of arcane, but actually started in 1981 as a way for administrations, both Republican and Democratic, to not show favoritism or an appearance of favoritism toward any specific reporters. But what's gotten under the skin of some of the Trump transition officials is that they think that a lot of reporters do a lot of showboating in the White House, mostly TV reporters here. So, you know, look, if NPR gets more questions, maybe I'll be okay with it.